saints alive! You've done it! Quickly, let me have the ink and I will produce the copy of the Declaration of Independence. Here you are, a perfect copy. That should give old George something to think about. What are the next orders from the Congress? It will be done. The only way to get the declaration now would be to pry it from my cold, dead fingers. It's been an honor meeting you. I can see you are indeed a patriot among men. Now go. You'll have no further trouble from my men. Godspeed. Godspeed.
What's up, Wastelanders? This is Three Dog Bow Wow, and you're listening to GNR. That's Galaxy News Radio, in case you forgot. Here's the latest news. Unemployment is down, stocks are up, and the UN has just declared global peace forever. Now the real news. Hate, prejudice, violence, leave them all behind. The kid from Vault 101 did, so why can't you? The latest on our own ambassador of peace. Ooh, boy, children, you are going to love this. Okay, so I told you about James, the guy from the vault. And then I told you somebody else crawled out of there too. Right. Well, guess who came to visit old Three Dog at his luxurious studio in beautiful downtown DC? That's right, the other vault dweller. Now, you want to know if it gets better, don't you? Well, hell yes, it gets better. Turns out vault dweller number two was none other than James's kid. I know, I couldn't make this shit up.
Good luck to you, and Godspeed.
Now it gets kind of sad. You see, the kid is looking for his dad. Looking for James. See, James left Vault 101 without telling the kid why. Now, I've since learned that James is a scientist and is working on something big. Is that why he left the vault? Looks that way. So who knows, maybe James is going to save the world. Can't think of a better cause than that. But James, if you're listening, your kid's out, man, and he misses you. So you might want to find him before he gets swallowed up and spit out. And for all you other cats out there listening, if you see the kid from Vault 101 out there, give him a pat on the back and wish him luck. Until next time, this is Three Dog, ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth. No matter how bad it hurts. And now, a super important public service announcement. We all know the dangers of radiation, but with the right precautions, you can prevent accidental death.
Well, I need to go open up.
Hello, mister.
I do the repairs around here, so if you see something that needs fixing, let me know. This place could use a few more people willing to work. Everything is...
Take a look around. I got all kinds of stuff in here. Steal it? Hardly. He runs the council like it's his own personal bank account. He's supposed to represent all the market businesses, not just himself. It's about time he was replaced. See you later.
It's falling apart. I'm the only one willing to fix it.
That's secure for a reason.
Thank you.
Good to see you.
God bless you.
I'm expecting great things from you. Oh my! I never expected anyone to find this! I didn't even know it was still intact! Well, certainly a reward is in order for your efforts. How about 100 caps? Thank you very much. Oh? And have you come to any conclusions? What? You have the declaration? Unbelievable! By bringing this to me, do you realize you've both just written yourselves into the history books? You're both true American heroes, and will be remembered for this glorious day. But enough of that. Allow me to present you with some sort of compensation for your deed. I will award Sydney's promised bounty to her personally. No need to worry yourself about that. Oh, it treats me well. I'm sure it will be even better now that we have the Declaration of Independence. Hopefully, we can add more to the collection and increase our foot traffic. Well, yes. Any document of historical significance would be of benefit to the Society. However, I am also interested in branching out. Perhaps some interesting artifacts related to our great country's history. Be sure and bring me anything you find along those lines. I'd be happy to compensate you once again. Well, I suppose that's goodbye then. Come again anytime.
What's up? Huh. I'm surprised that you care. Usually everyone looks out for themselves nowadays. What is it you want to know? Yeah, it is nice. I don't even sleep without it under my... Oh, no. I thought he was the best. My mom was long gone, so all we had was each other. He used to call me his little moonbeam. How sappy is that? But when I was 14, he vanished and left me all alone. Never even said goodbye. I cried for a week. Do I have to tell you what it's like for a young woman alone in the wasteland at that age? I don't know where he went, and I don't care. I just hope he got what he deserved, the son of a bitch. Well, now that we brought back the Declaration, I think I'll take my cut of the earnings and head out to get drunk. Look me up in the underworld if you ever need me. I usually hang there since ghouls don't hit on me all the time. You know, I think I've had my fill of wasteland roaming and picking through ruined buildings for a while. I'm just gonna kick back and spend my caps. But thanks for asking. Later.
Good to see you.
Hello. All of us here thank you for everything you've done. It's...
And every eye shall be blind with his glory. Every ear shall be stricken dead.
Fiddle with any interesting technology lately?
Harnessing the technology of the past and modifying it for your own purposes? That's just the thing! Tell me all about how it worked out!
So, they were dangerous until you got control of them. Definitely a good lesson in there about using old technology. Seems like a good thing to watch for when dealing with tech of any age. And it helps to pack a few pulse grenades, just in case. Here, have a few.
Oh, and take my book on science. For some reason, I just can't get into the computer parts, but I've got the rest pretty much memorized.
It certainly is. With that last bit of info, I'm all done. For all your hard work, I want you to have this mini nuke. I kept meaning to use it to dig a well, but honestly, it just makes me nervous. Now, I just need to do a few last tweaks, and it'll be ready to print and distribute. Thanks for all the help.
cynical. No, no. I can take care of all that with the few traitors I know. What makes you think I'd force you to handle something so dangerous? Now you should just lie back and bask in the praise for helping with the book. Oh, it's great! Why, with the information here, we'll save hundreds of lives, maybe even thousands. I'll share these with the traders, and soon everyone will know about the Wasteland Survival Guide. But first, here, the very first copy of our book goes to you! I couldn't have done it without you, my Wasteland Survival Expert. See ya.
I'm here to watch over this stuff. Only touch what you've...
shall be washed away in Atom's glow, burned from you with fire.
I don't like the look of this place. Very well. Very well.
Hey. Good to see you.
Hey, friend.
Malcolm. You.
I'm not looking for trouble or conversation either.
security protocol initializing. Station security grid offline. Metro Central not responding. Threat level Omega. Lethal force authorized.
Yes, what is it? I shall... Thank you. you return. I don't like the look of this place. Very well.
Sorry, I'm a little busy right now.
Well, all right. Let me count out your caps. Oh.